Yeah, yeah. That's later in the show, don't worry. This is the fucking sensitive part, so... Who's been in love before? Who's gotten their heart broken before? I think it was more hands with the heartbroken part. Yeah, you know, have you ever been so heartbroken and so lonely that you went to a bar and you got shit-faced and you were trying to fill that void, but it didn't quite work? And instead you tried to fill another void and that didn't feel good either? Happens. It happens. I love filling voids. Well, that's what that song's about. It sucks. But you know what? Here's the thing. The thing is that if you want true love in your life, I think the best way to bring it into your life is by loving yourself.
Love.
Thank you.